He is a CSI branch member of the Kotayam and the Abu Dhabi Cathedral. And what he loves doing is being with young minds like us, everyone. Yeah. So today I'm going to introduce to you Professor from the Higher Colleges of Technology, Professor Johnson Thomas. Everybody, you can.
The main topic of this session was overcoming materialism through spirituality. In this session, the keywords was Acts chapter 3 verse 6. We had a kind of small brainstorming time in which sir also gave many instances of people who think they are spiritual but actually they are materialistic.
Now we are going to have a session, not like a lecture session, because that's what normally comes into our head when we think of a session, but more of an interactive and fun-oriented session. So now I welcome Mrs. Anne George. She is a MSW holder in medical and psychiatric social work. She is a well-pronounced student counselor and a counselor at Al Saddam School, Dubai. She is also a member and a Sunday school teacher at Martoma Church, Dubai.
First of all, the awareness for giving us awareness, and then tips how to use it.
And it's conducted by Father Robbie Jacob Matthew, the youth chaplain of Martoma Parish, Dubai. So this Robbie actually usually organizes kids and teens fellowship meetings, and he takes the social initiative for exposure, interaction, and involvement. So it's my privilege and honor to welcome Father Robbie Jacob Matthew, the youth chaplain of Martoma Parish, Dubai, on behalf of our
fusion ball. എല്ലാ രീതിയിലും നമുക്കൊരു പുതിയ ഉന്മേഷം നമുക്ക് അച്ഛൻ തുടങ്ങുന്നത്. അച്ഛൻ എല്ലാ വേഴ്സിന്റെ ഭാഗവും നമുക്ക് തുടങ്ങി. എന്നിട്ട് അവസാനം നമ്മളോട് പറഞ്ഞു, നമ്മുടെ മനുഷ്യന്മാരും നമ്മുടെ പിള്ളേരെല്ലാം ചെയ്യുന്ന തെറ്റുകളും നമുക്ക് കാണിച്ചു തന്നു.